But
block in front and score on the rebound. And now Ruskowski's going to get into a battle with one of the Canucks. It's Doug Lidstrom, or excuse me, Butcher. And Ruskowski and Butcher right out in front of the net, but the goal was scored on a rebound. And Nick, I can't be sure who got their stick on it to put it in, but the Kings have a power play goal, and it's now the Canucks 3 and the Kings 2.
Anders Håkansson gets the rebound of the shot taken by Craig Redmond. And then right after the puck went in the net, Ruskowski and Butcher dropped their gloves